Hi, I'm Grainne Somerville and I play badminton for Australia. I'm 22 years old and outside of badminton, I study exercise science part-time. I started badminton through a national talent identification program. When I was in primary school, my PE teacher gave me a flyer that said, come try out for this badminton program, you don't need any experience. And I went along and to the fitness testing day and I got into the squad and then fell in love with badminton. To me, I like badminton just because it has everything. It's fast, you need to be tactically really aware. You need just so many different aspects. There's just so many things to improve on. It's just never boring. The highlight was probably winning the Dutch Grand Prix in 2016 with Sediana, where we beat the Stover sisters, who are ranked in the top 10, and also the Commonwealth Games in 2014. My goal for this year is to get a gold medal at the Gold Coast Commonwealth Games, and then also a good result at the World Champs at the end of the year.